Good evening. Rail chaos could be back on the cards after the union declared it will appeal a decision ordering drivers back on the trains following the Cleveland crash. Isabella Robinson has been following this story. And Isabella, the union insists the drivers and passengers are at risk.
Yes, Georgie, the union says trains like the one involved in Thursday's crash are too dangerous to continue operating and need to be taken out of service. While there is no threat of strike action or disruption to services at the moment, the union is appealing a decision by Fair Work Australia on Friday, ordering them to continue driving. Now, the union says that these trains do have problems with their braking systems and they account for a third of the fleet. And they claim that letting them continue operate poses a serious risk to not only drivers but passengers as well. Here's what they had to say a little earlier.
If this was an aeroplane, we'd be very surprised if they hadn't been grounded around the world. They're very quick when it comes to air safety, but there's just as many or more passengers on those trains than there are on an aeroplane, and the passengers' interests should come first.
The Australian Transport Safety Bureau and QR are investigating the crash, and at the moment they're collating a report as to what happened in the lead up to the accident. It's now up to Fair Work Australia to grant the appeal, and the union hopes that that happens in the coming days.
Thanks for the update, Isabella Robinson.